So for today's find, we're inspecting the hull of this mid-sized powerboat. Everything looks pretty good, but hold on, what's this? As we crawl under, we can see this right here, keel damage to the fiberglass, and it's pretty deep too. And how has this happened? The trailer is not adjusted properly, and the owner has been rubbing up on the frame there when he loads and unloads the boat.